that I saved earlier. I'm gonna put this in here, and I'm going to bring the rest of this one at a time. And supposedly this recipe is equivalent to the chocolate that they use at Starbucks, so we'll see how good this is. It's going to be. Okay, and then you can just use this, your spatula, you know, to mix this.